your girl ShaunaXO sitting here in the stands, James. That's Mo over there in the corner. So we're just talking about tomorrow's game. The first game we're talking about is AOA playing Bama. Now, my perspective on it is Bama has some thick girls that runs an aggressive game that's very physical. AOA girls are really small, but they're fast. So I think if they play spread and they use their speed like crazy and they don't let, you know, them touch them, they might be all right. But on defense, that's where I think they're probably going. They may or may not struggle if they're not with that physical, just because physically they're not as big.
I think it's going to be a very good game. I think both teams bring something unique to the table. As you said, Bama brings that physicality, whereas AOA depends on finesse. So I think it'll be a really great matchup for the crowd to watch. And, you know, like they say, any given Sunday, so we don't know who's going
to
win.
Any given Sunday. All right, y'all, we headed back to Arsenal versus Tigers.